This is the emotions card from the Labyrinth Wisdom card deck. It features a labyrinth where the second circuit of the labyrinth is highlighted in orange, and it's associated with the sacral chakra, or with the chakra that's associated with our creativity, our sexuality, and indeed our emotions. You can see also there's a lady standing in a stream holding up the sun, which features the Sanskrit symbol of the second chakra, the sacral chakra. But flowing by her and around her feet, are different emoticons, different representations of different emotions, happiness, a smiley face, and sadness and anger and so on. What it's representing is that as you're standing in the stream, or as we're experiencing our emotions, that the key to working with them and learning from them is to allow them to be. You don't have to accept them, you don't have to reject them, you just need to be aware of them and allow them to come to sometimes advise you and guide you, and even sometimes you can feel uncomfortable with the emotions, but the key is to be aware of them. So it's saying to you that allow your emotions to flow, learn from them, and they will be your guide. This card, along with the other cards in the Labyrinth Wisdom card deck, are available from my website, www.labyrinthwisdom.com.